Close your eyes and picture yourself in an old, magical forest. The trees here are incredibly tall, with branches that reach up to the sky, creating a stunning leafy roof above you. Among these remarkable trees, there's one special tree, the Deodar Cedar. In the world of science, it's called Cedrus deodara, but it's not just any tree. It stands for something truly important. It's a symbol of divinity, longevity, and ecological harmony. Our journey commences in the heart of the Himalayas, where the Deodar cedar reigns supreme, often ascending to dizzying heights of over 200 feet. Its name, rooted in the Sanskrit word Devadaru, translates to wood of the gods, a reflection of its sacred significance that stretches back to time immemorial. In Hinduism, this magnificent tree holds profound spiritual reverence. It's even been honored as the national tree of Pakistan. But what makes the Deodar cedar so remarkable? Let's delve into its distinctive features. The Deodar cedar, also known as the Himalayan cedar, boasts wide-sweeping horizontal branches that extend up to an astonishing 15 feet from the sturdy trunk. Its blue-green needles bestow upon it a unique charm, while the gray and scaly bark adds character. In its youth, it starts with a pyramid-like shape, transforming into a majestic flat top in maturity. And speaking of maturity, these trees have an average lifespan of 250 to 300 years, with some extraordinary individuals documented to have thrived for an astonishing 1,000 years. Beyond its native Himalayan habitat, Deodar cedars have been enthusiastically embraced in various countries, from the United States to Argentina, Canada, and across the European continent. But why are they celebrated worldwide? The Deodar cedar isn't merely a sight to behold, it's also a critical source of lumber. Its wood is strong, durable, and resistant to rot and pests. Remarkably, the Egyptians even employed it to craft the sarcophagi that housed the remains of mummies. Yet, its significance transcends the realm of carpentry. It plays an integral role in the construction of sacred temples. Regal palaces, sturdy bridges, and even in the making of railroad ties and pencil. It's often revered as the tree of God. But the Deodar cedar isn't merely about timber and construction. It's a guardian of ecological equilibrium. Its lush foliage provides sanctuary for a diverse array of bird and animal species, contributing significantly to biodiversity. With its deep-reaching roots, it acts as a natural bulwark against soil erosion, preserving the integrity of the land. And let's not forget about its treasure trove of medicinal properties. Various parts of the tree, including the wood, resin, bark, and needles, harbor potent medicinal properties. They possess anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and anti-cancer attributes. The heartwood even boasts diaphoretic and diuretic properties. For centuries, Deodar cedar has been a cornerstone of traditional medicine, treating a gamut of health issues such as joint pains and skin conditions. The tree bark is used to treat from fever and digestive disorders, while the needles can be used to treat tuberculosis. Its oils have even served as versatile solutions, from insecticides to therapeutic aids. Oils distilled from wood chips have various uses, such as acting as an antiseptic, soothing coughs, fighting viruses, promoting sleep, and alleviating congestion. Other uses, the oils from Deodar cedar have been employed as insecticides, herbicides, molluscicides, antifungals, and for scenting soaps. In Pakistan, Particularly in the mountainous regions of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and Azad Jammu and Kashmir, the Deodar cedar holds a measurable cultural and ecological significance. It's not only deeply rooted in the hearts of the people but also proudly featured on the Pakistani 1000 rupee note. Types of Deodar cedar, Cedrus deodara. Cedrus deodara albospica, slow growth, white or silver foliage. Cedrus deodara aurea, horizontal branches, golden needles, first described in 1866. Cedrus deodara golden horizon, dwarf variety, grows up to 10 feet, golden needles turning yellow-green in summer. Cedrus deodara phelan blue, dwarf with blue-green foliage and weeping branches, about 6 feet tall and wide. Cedrus deodara Kashmir, silvery blue-green foliage, cold tolerant. Cedrus deodara Shalimar, blue-green hue, excellent hardiness. Cedrus deodara snow sprite, dwarf variety used for bonsai. Each variety is a testament to the wonder of nature. That wraps up today's journey into the captivating world of the Deodar cedar. From its cultural significance among Hindus and Buddhists to its astounding longevity and vital role in maintaining ecological balance, this tree is a towering testament to the beauty and wonder of our natural world. If you found this as awe-inspiring as I did, don't forget to show your love by hitting that like button, subscribing for more botanical marvels, and sharing your thoughts in the comments below. Until our next adventure, keep exploring the enchanting wonders of the natural realm.